Hello everyone, this tutorial is about direct transcripts language pack downloading. Now members and translators can download all the Composr CMS translator strings for a language via transcripts in one click and preview it in their local machine. You can download the Composr translation by visiting the Composr website. Make sure that you are logged in, and if you do not have an account, create one and log in. Then go to download and click translations rough link. The page will list the language packages available and you can download the language you want. In this case, I am going to pick Tamil. It will take some time to download. Once the download is completed, go to your Composr base website and log in, and then go to admin zone, structure, add-ons, import non-bundle add-ons, and using the upload option we are going to upload the tar file downloaded from the Composr website. I'm clicking browse, navigating and selecting the tar file. And importing the non-bundle. And ignore these warning messages. It is safer to download an add-on from Composr website. Scroll down and click proceed. Now the Tamil language pack has been installed successfully. So go to your home page. Edit the URL and type config_editor.php. The page will ask for the master password. The master password is set during the Composr CMS installation. You will find default underscore lang set to en, the code for English. I'm replacing it with ta, the code for Tamil. Scroll down, save. Ignore this warning. A backup will be taken for the config.php file. Open a new tab, type the URL, you can see the translator strings are in Tamil, the menu options are shown in Tamil. You can toggle back to English by typing keep underscore lang equal to em. Now you can see the page is shown in English, and to toggle back you can also type ta.